In third place, Numi Snaer Katrinarson wins two of the final three events to get himself onto the podium. A 15th place finish in Diane, Mikko Aronpaa finished in the top five in the rest of the workouts to grab the second spot overall. And in first, Frederik Aegidius used 2 seconds and 2 third place finishes in 4 of the final 5 events to earn the top spot on the leaderboard.